is your relationship with that other street artist? Do they feel like you are betraying them?
I
know it's an easy question.
I like that. Some people, I believe, might think that I'm not keeping it real or something like this. I find it kind of amusing, to be perfectly honest with you. Because someone was telling me like the other day, they're like, when are you going to do this? When are you going to do that? And when are you going to go back to the street and paint? And I'm like, have you not been paying attention that I haven't stopped painting for probably the last 20 years? I think the problem is that I'm doing so much of it that you can't even see how much of it is that I'm doing, you know? I've been painting the mural, I just modified my style. I had to change what I was doing. You know, when I recently, you know, did all this stuff with these billboards, you know, I didn't wait for a corporate sponsor or anything of that nature. I wanted to paint more walls. And there's certain corners that I wanted that I can't get there and then and paint a mural there. So I just decided to, you know, use my brain and be like, hey, let me call the billboard company and I'll take photographs of my paintings and I'll start putting them up here and moving them there and just start, and then I got addicted to that, you know, and I was like, man, like, I just want to do more of this stuff.
So RETNA takes over Los Angeles and next.
You know, for me, it's just sharing art, you know, I love doing it. At the end of the day, that's the main thing. If I could paint more murals, I definitely would. You know, right now we're getting in the middle of going to Miami to do the facade of the Louis Vuitton building there. So, you know, some of the projects that I'm now more grateful to have and that are coming my way are much bigger, more prestigious pieces, but I'm still technically painting outside. So I don't know, maybe some people think I'm not keeping it real, but see, the one difference is that I'm still part of a pretty big crew that is very active all over the world. So when they're painting...
Is it the same crew which goes with you, employed by you, so to speak, or it's
we're no one's employed by each other. It's like this is our club. Mm-hmm. And we're all graffiti writers, right? But some guy's a tattoo artist, some guy does this. As you get older, some design clothes, what happens?
Sort of a wild question. You paint them at that time?
No. When they're doing graffiti, yes, that's on their own time. They don't pay me, I don't pay them.
When you, for example, was